Yes, the same kind of story seems to come down from long ago. Two friends having coffee together when something flies by their window. It might be out on that lawn, which is wide, at least half of a playing field. Because there's no explaining what your imagination can make you see and feel. When your body wants nothing, you know you're hypnotized. It's not a meaningless question to ask if they've been and gone. I remember a talk about North Carolina in a strange, strange pond. You see, the sides were like glass in the thick of a forest without a road. And if any man's hand ever made that land, then I think it would have showed. And that's why it seemed like a dream. They got me hypnotized. And I know that's right. Seems like a dream.